Follow the bats, and we'll find Astos.
Seems so.
I have no memory of this place. White walls, white floors. Honestly, I find it unsettling.
Well, we're here, and we have a job to do.
I know that. Let's find Astos.
Defenses are shattered!
Patch ourselves up. Let's go.
Let's make this entertaining.
Almost out of potions.
Room looks the same to me. Easy to get lost.
Not if you pay attention. There are differences. Those cubes?
We should collect ourselves.
Come on.
Time to go to work.
For help. This door's mocking us, daring us to find an answer to its riddle.
You think this key will unlock that door?
You've heard of Lufenia, Neon?
It's a fairy tale, right? Everyone's heard of it. Stories say it started as a tiny village, looked down upon by the great kingdom of Cornelia. But through some sorcery or science, it soon overshadowed its neighbor. It prospered, thanks to strange devices that served without question, and fearsome instruments of war. That key we found looks like it'll work.
Excellent. It's open.
There you
go. More trash to dispose of.
Okay.
Let's be quick.
Be ready for anything. What's the plan? Search for another route? Jump down the scary hole?
Another disappointing display.
All right, let's keep going.
A nuisance.
Come on, follow me.
Track of your potions.
We'll have to take it slow. I never finished my story about the Lufenians. There's not much left. Get up, Jack! Get up!
Can't be.
A nuisance.
Be ready for anything. I think we're safe.
So, what now? Let's be quick.
Come on, follow me.
It's up to you, Sophia!
You're finally asking for
help.
That looks troublesome. Trash to dispose of.
Let's go.
Let's make this entertaining.
Another locked door? Just how obsessed were they with security?
Cornelians often say that things they can't explain were left behind by Lufenia.
This tower just popped out of nowhere. So it's more of a gift than a leftover?
Huh. Worst gift I've ever seen. Trapping us in a room with a bloodthirsty monster? Someone in Lufenia has a serious sadistic streak.
Chesterless.
We've got a hard road ahead of us.
Just keep hitting them!
What is this? Some sort of crystal?
That device appears to be linked to this crystal.
Yeah, but it's not fully lit up yet.
Experience tells me there are more crystals for us to find. Let's start looking.
Another key.
Let this be the final one, please.
It's good.
It feels as if there's a locked door around every corner. They must really want to keep something safe.
Your defenses falter.
That was less than ideal.
I can learn from this. Second crystal activated.
Aren't we done yet?
Now we should be able to unlock that door.
That should give us access to a new area.
I can't even tell where we are anymore. Let us out already!
it appears they've all activated. Let's investigate. My instincts are telling me we'll find Astos behind this door.
All I know is there's a powerful darkness in there.
Oh dear. Then we'll have to go in with our weapons drawn.
Play with us.
I intend to kill them!
Your memories will be stored in this device. Be sure to bring it back.
Understood.
Be aware that storage space is limited. When that limit is exceeded, you must cease your activities and await extraction.
From where?
It varies. Just contact Astos when you're ready for pickup.
I think he's all right.
You barely weigh a thing.
The crystal stopped working. That must mean its storage is full. Yeah, I knew that. But then, who's that person? The one that gave me this thing in the first place. What was that white room? Where did I come from?
This isn't like you. Are you sure you want to know?
We're strangers. That means two things. One, we're strangers to this world, and two, we're strangers to ourselves.
Not remembering who we are. That's what lets us fight without fear or hesitation. It's a mercy to forget. Those were your words, Jack.
It doesn't matter. In the end, there are no answers here. I don't remember either.
Neither do I.
Yeah, same.
You know I don't.
Perhaps Astos can shed light on our questions.
Seeing you again truly does bring a smile to my face.
There's no mercy in forgetting, no matter what you think. It's time to face your past, Jack.
What do you think Astos was up to here?
Let's hear what Astos has to say. That's why we're here.
You seemed confused, but that's to be expected. It'll all make sense in time.
Oh, thanks for saving me. I'm in your debt.
What were you doing here?
My eternal duty, as it were, monitoring the darkness, keeping track of it.
Details, and fast, or I'll get mad.
Fine, fine. But first, I need a little favor. Step outside, and you'll see a strange castle that seemingly appeared out of thin air. A fresh new look for the neighborhood. The place is rife with monsters born from chaos. Give them the old one too, then we'll talk. Oh, and if you see any other new edifices pop up, give them the same treatment, would you? Ideally before they spread darkness and death across the land.
Using us for your own ends?
Heavens, no. You forget this is simply what you wanted from me. Now, I have work to do, so if you'll excuse me. Toodles.
Forget him. We're leaving.
That way.